Chris coming right away with the body kick. Nice knees from the clinch. Otis throwing some hands here, pushing him up against the fence. Really moving all around the cage. Otis starting to land some heavy shots. Chris trying to bottom weave. Slipped that punch pretty well. Good leg kick. Slipped that punch. Good leg kick from Otis.
He's already breathing hard, Chris.
Good. Chris is calling that Otis is already tired. He's starting to pace himself a little bit more. Nice. Good inside
Chris
leg kick.
Chris focusing on technique a little bit more now.
Otis is really putting the pace on here. Otis does look like he's getting a little tired. Chris is starting to fire back now. Good leg kick from Chris. Yeah, Otis is getting a little wild. Chris starting to come in with that jab. Nice jab again from Chris. Otis trying to hit him with them haymakers again.
Wide swings coming from Otis.
Yeah. I think Chris's corner's right. Otis is starting to get a little tired. He's starting to get wild, too. Good knees. Oh, good Haraya Ghosh.
Very nice Haraya from Chris.
That one took the wind out of Otis. Hit him with the earth. Yeah, Otis is breathing heavy, heavy.
Chris looks like he's finding his pace a little bit better now.
Good, nice jab from Chris. Otis starting to throw straight punches. Yeah, when Otis lands those straight punches, he lands, you know. He's got to stop coming in so wide. Very entertaining first round. If I'm in Otis's corner, I'm telling him to start throwing more straight shots. Chris is starting to pick up the pace towards the end of the round, so I would just keep going with that.
Are these guys both from Florida?
I know Otis is from Newport Richey. Or no, sorry, Alex. Chris is from Newport Richey. I don't know where Otis is from. I think this is the first MMA event I've seen without alcohol as well.
It is in a church.
Good teep. I kind of like it this way. Less drunk it is. Nice. Good right hand from Otis. Nice body shot from Chris. Man, Otis is starting to back Chris up again.
Chris covering up there. Couple of good low kicks.
Hands are low, though. Hands are low. Nice uppercut from Otis. Those hands are getting after him now. Good jab from Otis. That jab rocked him a little bit. Chris is throwing those leg kicks, but he's got to keep that hand up. Nice clinch. Nice knee to the body from Chris. Or from Otis, I'm sorry. Nice hooks from Otis.
Some power coming from Otis right now.
Yeah, we're starting to get into a little bit of a slugfest now. Nice Superman shot. Oh, good lead hook there.
Go up top, Chris. Go up top.
training leg kicks. Ooh, nice lead hook attempt.
Chris's swing seemed to be getting wider.
Yep. Oh. Otis.
They both look exhausted.
Otis tripped at the end there. Interesting. Interesting when people find a way to make a fool of themselves, even without booze. Andy's right in front of a baby, too.
It reminds me of that one guy from the last event. That guy's definitely drunk.
Yeah, and I didn't see any booze.
He just tripped.
All right, back to the fight. All right.
And we're back.
Nice, right away in the body shot from Otis. Good knees again, nice hands. Otis coming after him. Chris needs to play his feet and throw.
Chris Otis trying to find some space to enter in himself.
Man, Otis. A
couple of knees to the body there.
Otis coming straight down the pipe.
Really going after him. Good teeth.
Ooh, good right hand. Bouncing off the cage. Good thing that cage held.
They both want this win, you can tell.
Ooh, good knee there from Otis.
Chris's
that one
hands
hurt.
Are down.
Chris is starting to come back now. Man, these guys, this is like fucking Stephen Bonner, no! Forrest Griffin now.
Pick your hand up. Use your goddamn technique, Chris. Come on.
Yeah, use your technique. Sounds like something I would yell. Act like you know what you're doing. Got a timeout. Starting to see some red on the body from Chris.
What is the reason for the break?
I think it was a low blow. All right, looks like we're going back in and get the thumbs up. All right, we're going after it now. Freshman round. Nice. Right to the body. Again, throwing those hands in the body, those knees. Oh, that one almost hit him in the face. Unintentional. Oh, good slip. Good slip. Both these guys slipped. Oh, that one kicked his leg out.
Hey.
Oh, that one right on the leg again. Almost kicked him out.
Chris keeping that leg back now.
Yep.
Nice. Does not want to get kicked again.
Ooh, man. Those leg kicks are taking a toll. This guy's throwing it out. Last little bit of this fight.
Chris coming in with powerful
nice.
Hands.
They just threw down the last 10 seconds of that fight. Man, they are tired.
Love the confidence from Chris raising his arms at the end.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure Otis won, and he just flopped to the ground at the end.
That's important. And here we go with the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight has been won by unanimous decision. The winner by unanimous decision, Otis No Plan.
Flips himself onto the ground. That was something else.